Attacko guy his mod.
He
wants me to ban you. Can I ban you, Taco? Or I'm gonna try, huh? I'm gonna try to ban you. Wait, if you are kafir, you're gonna get banned. Even if you are a moderator, you know.
I think he's atheist, man.
He didn't get he's banned.
Independent.
Wallah, I can't ban him.
What is
Taco,
this?
Taco, why you didn't get banned, Taco?
You didn't write that well.
The
well,
answer is very simple. You cannot ban a moderator from these channels.
But why we you can mute him, yeah?
You can mute him.
Yes.
Whoa, yeah. You muted the moderator. Good job, brother. You're silent now. You can't talk.
You can't ban him because you wrote comma, comma. You didn't write dot, dot.
I can't. I can't. It's right. Dot, dot, ban this. Yeah, I hate inventory.
Yeah, disgusting.
But why is Taco here, bro? That's the question.
He gets banned. Good job.
No, Taco. I've spoke to him in the religious text. He says horrible, horrible things.
Like what?
He just he likes to talk about random stuff within Islam sometimes in the religious text chat. And then if anyone gets on his nerve, a Muslim, he just jumps to the same old Aisha argument.
Yeah, all right, now we don't hear his voice. He can just keep quiet, you know.
I'm recording this also. So yeah.
You have a dignity, Taco.
You know, they're saying, you know, quiet, it is the answer, you know. He's saying yes.
Taco, why are you here, bro? Like, why are you here?
He's waiting for you guys to say something to ban you.
Bro, well, we don't care. We don't care. We get banned from a lot of servers. It is not the first server, and it will not be the last server, you know.
Hey, Taib, he's gonna cut your neck. You are afraid? You sent me that in the private chat?
No, not afraid.
Not afraid of him?
I know his purpose is.
No, you are afraid.
You are afraid. You are afraid. Of moderator.
And Taco, because you know.
Yes.
You're dumb.
Because no. Okay, listen.
You are afraid?
I'm not afraid. Okay, I'm afraid you're afraid. That's why I specifically.
Okay, if you are not afraid. If you are not afraid, insult him. Yeah,
no, I'm
insult.
Afraid for you.
Okay. Can you say I hate Jews? Say it.
Me?
Can you say it, yeah.
No, I don't hate them. I hate Zionists.
No, I hate the Jews.
Can you say I hate Jews?
What do you mean? Are you Muslim?
Why? Are you afraid or what?
No, it is written. It is written in the Quran. What's the verse? Mr. Ashadu...
This is the first. That's mean the worst people is the Jews. Or something like this.
Yeah. The worst people.
It's saying Jews.
Bro, it is why I hate Jews.
I don't hate
brother,
them.
Brother, if I am Jewish, believe me, I'm gonna suicide.
Me too, man.
You know Burj Khalifa? I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna jump from this Burj.
Don't be scared, bro. Don't be.
I'm afraid.
Don't be afraid.
Are you not man enough? Yeah, you are not man enough. Yeah, type
for what?
You are minor, 17.
You are 17 type.
In Islam, yes, if you are 14, you are a man. You are 13, 14, you are a man now. You can marry, you can have a
children. Some of them, they are 11, they are 10, they are men.
You know the Sahabi, in the period time of the Prophet Muhammad, he was 14, and he fighting with the Sahaba. Mashallah. And he killed the infidels. Yeah.
MashaAllah.
Alhamdulillah, Ali Abdul Islam.
Alhamdulillah.
I'm gonna take a picture with the moderator. That's how we give him mute.
Yeah, take a picture.
Wait.
Let him smile. Smile, moderator. Can you speak, moderator? I cannot hear you, moderator. Can you speak?
Guys. Moderator, I cannot talk. Okay, this is this. Well, if I am
smile, moderator, smile. Can you smile, brother, moderator?
Brother, if I am moderator and people, they're gonna insult me, and I have a dignity. If I don't have that permission, I will not be a moderator.
Wallah, I agree. I'm gonna ban them all, you know.
We try to ban you, we mute you, and you cannot talk, and you are moderator. What is this?
Shameful. Wallah, shameful.
Monkeys are not allowed to speak.
Yeah, exactly. Your ancestor, you know.
You guys follow my YouTube.
Make sure you guys follow my YouTube. Yeah, man, just...
You're a bad this? Philosopher and a bad moderator.
I'm premier atheist. What's that?
We record our voices while we talk.
Man, he can record whatever he like, man. I am here in Saudi Arabia. Let him come and I'm gonna deal with him, man.
Respect!
I'm gonna give him 360, man. Like,
Bruh.
Where is he from, type?
I think he's from America.
He's American, from the US.
He's American. I can make him as my slave, you know.
Can you?
Oh. Why he's still here?
Why do you mute anti-boycott?
Yeah, well, bro, you got hurt, I guess. You got hurt, Taco? Maybe he got hurt because no one is subbing his YouTube channel.
What's the problem? Why you muted him? Why? Huh?
Bro.
Why you stay here while no cringe. One wants you here? Like, why?
Cringe. Wallahi, cringe.
So, okay. Zahu.
Yeah.
You want the Taco to be in this channel? Yeah. You want him
I don't want him to be here.
What about you, Abdu?
What?
You want this guy to be in this channel?
To be honest, no. I don't know why he's here, to be honest.
Yeah.
What about you, Type? You want him to be in this channel?
No. I would have left when I saw him join. If it was like...
Okay, where is the dignity, Taco? Where is the dignity?
Well, I cringe. You're very cringe. To be honest,
where is
cringe.
The dignity, Taco? Taco, what is the dignity? Why you don't go?
I think he got butthurt or something, like, I don't know.
Cringe.
Swiss, why are you?
And he keeps spam muting you.
What you saying? What the boycott?
You are mentally issue. Taco or what? Why you mute him and unmute him?
I think he has mental issues, bro. No.
Yeah. He feel bad, you know.
Oh my god. Yo, Taco, go to your club, brother. I don't know, like.